Welcome guys to this new video. I'm here in a treehouse, as you can see, and today I want to show you my gear. If you maybe remember, it was about 4 months ago I made a gear video, but it wasn't really a good video because I didn't spoke and I wrote all in the video. And in the time I also got some new gear and I want to show you. So in this video I'll show you the gear I have for bushcraft and also for filming. So let's start with the filming gear. In the filming gear I don't have very much because I'm more a bushcrafter than a YouTuber, but I find it also very cool to film and to take pictures or so. But I have, for filming I use this, I forgot the name of it. Yeah, it's a pretty good, whatever it's named, and yeah, it's pretty nice. And then I got the camera I'm filming with, and I made a video about it, and at the end of the video there you can click on it. What I'm gonna buy in the next time is a microphone for the camera, because it's just a much better sound with a microphone, an extra microphone, than with the one of the camera. And I'll buy the one from Rode. It's a pretty popular microphone and with a high quality, and yeah, so that was the filming gear. So let's continue with the bushcraft gear. I'm still using this backpack, the one from Miltech. It's pretty small, but for me it's actually big enough. So let's start with the tools. I think that the major tool for bushcraft is the saw. I have the Bakko Laplander, and in the first video I worked with that one. It was the first episode of the treehouse build series. And yeah, then also one of the most important tools is the axe or hatchet. I have a really small one, but it's a really good hatchet, I have to say. It's from Wetterling's axes, and yeah, it's really useful. Then the knife, I have Condor Bushlore. I made a review video of that, you can watch it. And I don't use this knife that often, because for bushcraft I use knives for making fire, cut off cordage or carve something, but for that I can also use small knives. And there I got the one time the Swiss Army knife. It's from Victorinox. It's multi-tool, And I also got the Opinel number 8. It's a very sharp knife. I find that I use that one mostly for just for cordage or cut off cordage or so. And I quickly show you. It's a very sharp knife because you can easily cut off the hair of the of my arm. I'm not sure if you can see it, but just incredible how sharp this knife is. And yeah, otherwise I could use it for food or so. But yeah, let's go to the next tool, the machete. I have the one from Solix Sunshine. We also made a review of that, and I don't need really a machete that often, but sometimes it's fun to work with it. And in the review of the Solix Sunshine tools, we had the machete, a hatchet, and a knife. And I have to say that these three tools were from Ben, and he's the guy I built the bushcraft shelter the 3-episode bushcraft shelter, and the tools were from him. And to my birthday he gave me this machete, and because I have the other tool, and yeah, so these were my tools. So now let's go to smaller things. I said I have my first aid kit, working gloves, and of course my ferro rod. In this wood I'm not really allowed to make a fire, and so I don't really need it, but yeah, when I'm somewhere else and I'm making a fire, I make it with the ferro rod. And I have my tinder bag here, and it's in the, I mostly use nature tinder, but if it doesn't go, I use the cotton balls. He also made a video of fire making, if you're interested. So let's go over to, and to my birthday I got a really good rain jacket, because before I had another one and it was really bad. And yeah, and also to my birthday I got this nice bottle. It's isolating bottle, so if it's warm it stays warm, if it's cold it stays cold. And it's really practically for going in the woods, because sometimes it's really hot and then the water would get warm and it's not really good. So let's go over to the cordage. In the whole bushcraft camp episodes, I used paracord to build this treehouse, and yeah, it's just really strong and nice to tie things together. And you also made the knot video if you want to watch it. And I buy 200 meter rolls of paracord, and this is already second roll. So for the treehouse, we already used 100 meters of paracord to build it. And before, I used a cheaper cord, which was really bad, and sometimes it broke, and yeah, but that was in times of the old bushcraft camp. And this one's just if I don't want to use paracord. Yeah, that were the major things of my bushcraft gear. So this was my equipment when what I take with me when I go in the woods for making a bushcraft video. But I want to thank you for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed it, and if you didn't subscribe my this channel, I hope you do it, and you can really look forward for some new bushcraft videos. We'll make the first overnight video in the holidays. By the way, tomorrow's the last school day in this country, and in the holidays will be there will be more videos and longer videos. Now it started to rain. Maybe I have to take my rain jacket. So I hope you enjoy this video. Thanks very much for watching. And if you really like bushcraft, subscribe this channel. And I hope to see you in the next episode. Thank you.